In this video, you'll learn how to obtain the final whisper from Hallowed Brothers Leprosarium, vestige of Brother Jeremiah in Lords of the Fallen. All right, let's dive right in. To get the final whisper, start from here and then follow my lead. After that, enter this house. Now you'll have to move upstairs. Head upstairs again. Next, exit the building and follow the path straight. Move down from here. Finally, grab the weapon from the ground, and there you have it, folks.